Job Rinder rushed to hospital after hosting Good Morning Britain. Robert Rinder has revealed that was rushed to hospital just hours after hosting Good Morning Britain. The broadcaster and launcher shared photos on social media of himself in a hospital bed and revealed that he had suffered a prolapsed kidney bag which required urgent medical attention. Rinder wrote on Twitter, "Started the day holding politicians to account on @GMB Grande interviewing Lulu y Richie Sambora. Finished it having a prolapsed kidney my bag repaired yelled. Comillas. Added, "Life can change in a moment. Hold on to go wherever you find it, thanks brilliant medical team." Comillas. A prolapse disc occurs when the soft tissue between the bones in the spine push out to the point where it presses on nerves. The condition usually causes back pain as well as numbness or tingling in the shoulders. Hands and feet. Surgery is usually required if symptoms don't improve on their own. Rinder recently criticized Prince Harry and Meghan Markle for accepting a Human Rights Award for making a stand against racism in the royal family. Speaking on Good Morning Britain while he was co-hosting with Susanna Reid, Rinder said, "The thing that strikes me is just a little bit of humility." Comillas. Event on to compare the polarizing couple to various activists around the world, incertainly no Dalai Lama. Would you think of people who have spent their lives campaigning for human rights, Barones Dorin Lawrence. Bajo, Tuene Boa, who works in housing, the women of Iran who are fighting for freedom at the moment, ordinary citizens in China. Comillas. The barrister concluded by saying, "The idea that you will go and collect a human rights award for taking lots of money to gripe at your family and, in my view, not really do anything meaningful to expose structural racism. Would rather instead damage an institution." Comillas.